sometimes you can always get away with a night test.
Yeah.
No.